Dr. Stephen Marrick, Professor Edwina Cornish, distinguished colleagues and guests. It is my great pleasure to welcome you this evening for the inaugural Stephen Marrick Annual Lecture in Railway Engineering. Monash University's Institute of Railway Technology has initiated this lecture series, which will be an annual railway industry event to honor the contribution of Dr. Stephen Marrick to our industry, which spans 40 years. This annual lecture series will be a key forum for sharing technical knowledge about railway engineering from leading experts in railway technology. Today, we acknowledge and celebrate the research and technology that has been carried out over the last four decades in Australia through various entities including Institute of Railway Technology, IRT, and its predecessor, BHP Melbourne Research Laboratories, also known as MRL, which has placed Australia at the forefront of heavy haul railway research around the world. Dr. Marrick is one of the pioneers of heavy haul railway research in Australia. Under Stephen Marrick's leadership, the research undertaken at MRL led significant achievements, including the visionary creation of Heavy Haul Association and the organization of the first Heavy Haul Conference in Australia, the development of head-hardened rails, the introduction of micro-alloy wheels, pioneering the development of asymmetric rail profiles and modified wheel profiles, the implementation of wheel impact monitors, the achievement of rail life of gigatons, 1,000 million gross tons with just standard carbon rail, and the enabling of 40-ton axle load operations. Tonight, the proceedings at the inaugural Stephen Marrick Annual Lecture in Railway Engineering will be as follows. Firstly, Professor Edwina Cornish, Provost and Senior Vice President of Monash University, will outline the importance of research for an industry, especially railway engineering research for the railway industry. Then, Mrs. Katharina Gertzman, Chairperson of Railway Technical Society of Australasia, RTSA, Engineers Australia's leading technical society and premier body representing railway professionals, will acknowledge Dr. Marrick's contribution to the railway industry. Around 8 p.m., Dr. Stephen Marrick will deliver the inaugural Stephen Marrick Annual Lecture in Railway Engineering, the Wheel-Rail Interface, Past, Present and Future. Following Stephen's lecture, 15 minutes have been allocated for questions, which will be moderated by Mr. Peter Mutton, Associate Director of IRT. Peter will then provide the closing remarks and vote of thanks. Now, I call upon Professor Edwina Cornish, Provost and Senior Vice President of Monash University, to speak on the value of railway engineering research to the railway industry.